Do you know when to wrap your meat? Today, we're talking about butts, pork butts, that is. And there's a couple of things you want to look for other than temperature, even though the temperature on this one's around 158. I also want to touch that butt and make sure the seasoning is stuck to it. I'm also looking to see that that fat has a little bit of give to it. Once your butt looks this good, you know you're ready to wrap it. Now get your mind out of the gutter.